much to shout about. Shout about.
Well, I've got the love of Jesus. Surely, I don't have no doubt. And it's all because Jesus
saved my soul.
Good God,
Lord,
honey.
Speaking of shouting, coming up in March of next year, March 2021, it's going to be on the 9th. It's going to be a gospel award. You're going to have many people there. It's going to be Michelle Williams, Todd Delaney, Mary, Ty Tribbett, and many more. I think Timberland Man is going to be there, along with Kier, Sheer, the Clark Sisters, the Walls Group. You're also going to have Keelante Gavin, and you're also going to have Keela Richardson. Amen. It's going to be many more, but we thank and praise God for what he has done for us today. You are here with none other than the minister, MinMyQuan Holmes. I am here and grateful and ready to see how God is going to get us through the rest of this day. Ain't nothing like the shout family that we have. And another thing, we do thank God that everybody is still doing well. We ask him to just bless the ones that are in the hospital right now dealing with this COVID. Because, you know, COVID is taking many people out. But then again, it is saving many people. It's blessed many people. It did many things. You know, you've been blessed during COVID. The only thing you got to do is just give God a shout of a praise right there. One thing I can tell you, COVID has blessed me. It's going to continue to bless me. One thing I can tell you is that as we begin to go down through these years and still ask God to do things, we know he's still going to be able to do what we need him to do. We know God is able to do anything but fail. We know God is able to do anything once again but fail. I'm going to say it one more time. We know God is able to do anything but fail. There is a scripture, amen, in the Bible on fail. I can read that to you. And it also says he's never going to leave us as well. We know God is not going to fail. God is never going to leave us. That scripture in the Bible. You have one in Philippians, and that is Philippians 4:19. It says, "And my God will supply all of your needs according to his riches in glory." But you also have Philippians 4:7, "And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your heart and minds in Christ." So that's letting you know, as long as you keep doing what you're doing, God will never fail you. Just keep doing what you're doing. You may have get many trials, you may have get many tests, but just know God will never, ever fail you, because he's able to do anything but fail. Let's listen to this favorite group of all. It is take you out and lead you out, amen, with none other than this song. It is none other than the greatest of all. I'm talking about a person that, you know, he never fails. I'm talking about a person that loves God, will preach for God, and prophesy for God. It's none other than Bishop Jarrell Smalls. We're going to take you out with him. Come on. In the room.
was n't feeling too good, but she said, son, come on down to the room. Come on in the room.
I need.